Yes guys, welcome to my channel once again guys. I just want to share with you guys this chocolate shop here in Switzerland. For Easter they eat a lot of chocolate guys, as you can see in this shop right here. There is so many different kinds of chocolates guys. This is the typical Swiss chocolates. So guys, if you love chocolate guys, please take a tour with me in the shop. Day to you so much for watching guys. Big up respect to each and everyone. Blessed love, this is the Wrongs production. Okay guys, thank you so much. Yes guys, I'm just checking out the chocolate guys. I'm just looking a few chocolates for me and my friends. We love chocolate so much, and you know guys, when you just take a little chocolate sometimes it evacuates the stress. So chocolate is very nice also guys, but you don't have to eat too much chocolates anyway. But chocolate is very nice. I love chocolate. Sometimes I take a one chocolate to evacuate the stress. So thank you so much guys. Hope you continue with me on the tour. Blessed love. Nice chocolate is in the place. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. My favorite chocolate is Tomolonga. I love this chocolate so much, and I love the black chocolate too guys. They say that the black chocolate is the best one. So guys, please check out the black chocolate also guys. Okay, and also guys, there is a lot of chocolates here with the nuts inside. It's very nice. If you like nuts guys, please check the chocolate with the nuts. Okay guys, thank you so much. Yes, guys, we are in the chocolate shop. Big up every time. This is Easter time. Big up. Bless. Oh, you mean. also, guys, you can get the typical Swiss knife. Right here, guys, you can get the typical Swiss knife. There's a lot of Swiss souvenir in this shop, guys. Okay, guys, so it's not only chocolate, guys. You can get your typical Swiss knife, your typical shirt Swiss, your typical stickers, everything, guys. There's a lot of things from Switzerland right in the shop. So, guys, please shop around with me, guys. And if you don't get your Swiss knife, please go get the Swiss knife, guys. It have everything. I have mine in my pocket. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. So guys, if you happen to be in Switzerland, Geneva, please check out these shops if you are searching for the very, very typical Swiss chocolate, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Blessed love. Right here, guys, as you can see right here, there are some beautiful flowers. Everyone is lining up also to get some flowers for the Easter. Okay, guys, so thank you so much for watching. Look at those beautiful flowers, guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you so much for sharing this video, and I hope you will like it, guys. Thank you so much. See you in my next video. This is the Rungs production to the world. Big up, big up, big up, everyone. Blessed love.